it's a normal part of human behaviour to assume that something will go the way it's always gone. If you're used to a certain situation, you build up expectations then about how things will proceed. It becomes habit, perhaps, not to check some details.
Due to a points failure, I'm authorising to pass bubble 3 at danger, which has been
clipped and scotched for downroad movement.
Scotched and clipped for the next downtrain movement. That's brilliant. Excellent.